Yeah, okay.
From these.
The Catcher in the Rye, directed by Kate Lasser.
How are you? How's Mr. Spencer? Is he over his grip yet? Oh, okay. Hey, Mr. Spencer.
Hi, Holden. I hear you're leaving us.
Yeah, I failed everything except for English.
We studied Egyptian for a whole month, and this is what you come up with?
I know. It was terrible.
It's really bad. Dear Mr. Spencer, that is all I know about the Egyptians. I can't seem to get very interested in them, although your lectures are very interesting. It is all right with me if you flunk me, though, as I am flunking everything else except English anyway. Respectfully yours, Holden Caulfield. Wow. Life's a game. You gotta play by the rules.
I know. Well, I gotta go now. I have a lot of stuff on the train.
Adios.
Hey.
Sit down, Edmund, because you're my freaking light.
What you reading?
What the heck does it look like I'm reading a book?
Is it good?
Yeah, this picture is terrific. They just make me want to dance.
What the heck are those glasses?
They're my reading glasses! It's my freaking book! See, I'm going blind. Mother, darling, everything's getting so dark in here.
You're nuts.
Take my hand. Why don't you take my hand?
Why don't you grow up, for Christ's sake? Where'd you get that hat, anyway?
New York.
How much?
A buck.
You got robbed. That's a deer shooting hat.
No. It's a people shooting hat. I shoot people.
Come on, Peter.
I shoot people in this hat.
Do your parents not get kicked out yet?
No.
Where's Stradlater at?
He's done with the game.
I hate that piece of poop.
You stop clipping your toenails. I don't want to have to walk on them in my bare feet.
Did the fencing team win?
No. Nobody won.
Why not?
Stop! Clipping your toenails!
Oh god, I hear Stradlater!
Pika! Pika, pika, pika!
Can I borrow your jacket?
No. You're stretching out with your big freaking shoulders!
No.
So where's your date anyway?
She's in the annex. I gotta do a quick shave.
Oh, what the heck. Come with. So, who you got on a date with tonight? Maggie Thomas?
No, that was last week. You can have her.
Oh, gee, thanks! But really, who you got on a date with tonight?
Jane Gallagher.
Jane Gallagher?
Yep.
Jeez Louise! She used to be my neighbor in the summertime.
No kidding.
Yeah, we always used to, she's a dancer and all, you know.
Cool.
Yeah, we always used to play checkers together.
Play what?
Checkers.
Oh.
Oh, Jane. She'd always keep her kings in the back row. She never moved them. She just liked the way they looked back there.
Yeah.
Yeah. She had a crummy childhood, you know.
Really?
Her dad was a boozer. One time, he came running out of the house naked.
Sounds like my kind of party.
Yeah. I should go say hi to him.
Okay, do it.
Yeah, I really should.
Alright, see ya.
No, I'm not going to.
Oh, bummer. So, Holden, I've got a composition.
Ask her if she still keeps her kings in the background.
Alright, I will. But anyway, I got a composition due tomorrow, and, you know, I'm going on a date, so I don't have time, and I know you're a great compositioner and all.
Fine, whatever. I'll write it.
Alright, great, dude. See you later.
I can't. Jane Gallagher and Stradlater. What the freak?! No, this isn't good.
Hey, man. Just make sure it's about, like, a place or a room or something, you know. All right. Thanks again, man.
Fine. Pepsi. My sock. What's wrong, Ellie? You want to play baseball with me?
Hold it, I can't. I have leukemia.
Why? Since when? How could you do this to me?
Just play baseball.
No. No, I don't want your stupid mitt. I want you! I want you!
Present time.
The Jay-Z song was on. So I put my hands up and played it. Butterflies fly away. Not in my head like yeah.
Hey, hold it! Hold it! Turn that off! I hate Miley Cyrus.
I don't care.
I spilled your Pepsi.
Job.
Try my composition.
Love the song.
Sweaty palms. It was supposed to be at a place or room or something.
You just said be descriptive.
Supposed to be descriptive.
This is descriptive.
Well, you definitely shouldn't tear it in half.
So sick of you.
Well, what'd you do that for?
Write your own freaking paper!
Dude, settle down. Cheers.
All right, sorry. So how's your date?
Good.
Where'd you guys go?
I don't know, she only checked out for 90 minutes so we couldn't go to New York.
Did she still keep her kings in the back row?
How should I know?
Hmm. Just give her the time in the back of Ed Binky's car.
Well, Holden, that's a professional secret.
Did you give her the time?
That's a professional secret!
I can't breathe!
Moron!
Shut up, Holden!
Moron!
You made me do that, Holden.
Sleep tight, morons!
The spin, you gotta do the backwards spin, the best way to throw.
Adios, amigos! You know those ducks in Central Park South? What happens to them when the water freezes over? Where do they go?
What are you trying to do, buddy? Get me?
No, I'm just interested, that's all.
Where to?
Edmont Hotel.
All right.
Wait till it closes, ready?
All right,
no. All right, they're here.
Sweet beans.
The lavender room.
How hot is George Clooney?
George Clooney.
What about Brad Pitt?
Oh my god.
I hope we see him here tonight. Oh my
Sorry about that, sir.
Hey, dollface.
Hey.
How are you? Oh, my bad. I spilled your Pepsi.
You can dance or you can buy me a new one.
I'd rather dance.
What's up, man? How old are you, bro?
Old enough to party.
He's like 7.
Ah, yeah, 7. Dumb.
He can dance, though.
Dumb, yeah. Yeah, man.
You're cute.
Let's go.
Yeah. Hey, blue hair, wanna dance?
No.
Pick up the check.
Bye, ladies. Oh, Jane, how I miss you.
Flashback.
Yep.
So, Jane, do you want to go golfing or something?
Let's go to a movie instead.
Okay.
Jane, where are my cigarettes?
I don't know.
Good grief, Jane, where are my cigarettes?
I don't know.
Did you ever try to, you know?
No. Wait.
Don't do it again. But I love you, Jane.
Present time.
I'm gonna call Jane. Oh, never mind. Call Sally. Hey, Sally. Do you wanna go see the lunch with me on Broadway? All right, cool. See you then.
Thank you.
If you could enter a racehorse in the Kentucky Derby, what would you name your horse?
Shh, I'm watching the play.
Phony.
Take this, you white now!
Intermission!
Oh, hey, it's my old friend.